I think that working locally is, and not just, I mean, like within Eugene, but within our states and with our communities, is where we're going to be able to really combat whatever this kind of willy-nilly administration continues to do. So having, you know, those conversations in our communities and dealing with our own immediate resources, what we can do to keep our water clean and keep our trees continuing to sequester carbon and not releasing excess carbon if we first continue to pull out of, you know, the global deals, but making sure that if we work on each locality and have those impacts locally, then we can potentially, hopefully, slow down what would be a more national disaster with our national politics.